Good afternoon, Professor Boukis. Welcome to WC's Lisbon conference. We would like to ask you your impression of the event for these 3 days here.
Yeah, thank you. I think this is not the first conference of WCS. I participate from 2005. And practically each year, one or two times, I was in these conferences. And my impression is it's very interesting because, first of all, not the main goal, but it is in good hotels, in good places. And together are 3, 4, 5, 6 conferences, very similar. For example, in my field, heat and mass transfer is hydrodynamics or some electricity. And if I have interest, I go from room A to room B and hear some colleagues with interesting lecturer. And practically from 2006 I was invited speaker in conferences and really in all these conferences I find out some new ideas. For example, in this conference 2005 I found out doctor from Ukraine Nikolai Kabasko, he told about steel quenching processes, and I find out I can construct new model, hyperbolic heat equation, and we worked together with Dr. Kabasko. After them, some of my doctor students, I assume in this year, 3 or 4 my doctor students, now doctors in mathematics, find out ideas from this new model. And in this conference, for example, I found out that this model, heat equation of hyperbolic type, it is also vibrational model, is very interesting for future, for electricity. And this, my presentations was for different fields, this steel and wave energy problems. And this is the interesting thing because of all these conferences, I found out some interesting colleagues from USA, Siavash Sorab. I am in editor board of transactions heat and mass transfer.
So you mean you yourself, you're also an editor, and have you ever been a reviewer? Have you ever reviewed any papers?
Now 4 years I am member of Latvian parliament, and now in October I was elected. Now for 4 years as a member of parliament, this is a great job, and I have not so much time to find out, but I assume each year I can come to WCS conferences, because very important is that to beginning of conference I have scientific publications. It is important in Latvia and in other countries, the very quick publication of all this process. And this is important for me and my colleagues.
Right. How do you find the services of WCS? Are you satisfied with that?
Oh yeah, of course.
And how about the sessions for this conference? Do you think that the participation in the session is adequate?
Yes, and I assume that this new idea in first conference is the poster sessions. This is very good idea. Some of new participants cannot good explain ideas, but in poster sessions it is easier to find out some colleagues and so.
And what basically you think that what do you find makes a difference in WC's events? I mean, you have been for so many years visiting our conferences, joining a lot of sessions and having a lot of experience with us. How do you find it after all?
As I told, in every conference are 3, 6, or 8 conferences together, and I have mathematical modeling. This is very, very big field, and it is interesting to go hydrodynamic or electricity or medicine. For example, in 2011 in Florence was for my articles was in heat and mass transfer, but one with professor medicine was about medicine. And all it is possible in one session to make all these jobs. This is interesting for me.
Well, what is your opinion on the organizational aspects of this conference?
I found it is all good. All times I sent papers quite quickly. 2-3 weeks I became okay, it's okay. I find out it is good. All
Professor Boikis, how do you find, what is your opinion basically about the WC's journals, the as well as the ISI journals? You know, we're in collaboration with those journals and we would like to know your opinion about that.
Practically, I remember from 2005, WCA start with new journals, but now it is good quality, and this in mathematics, in heat and mass transfer, in reality, about 10-20% of all papers was assumed. The quality is going up. I assume it's good job. In reality, Nikos Mastorakis as president in this time and now make a very great job.
Thank you. You say that you're basically not a reviewer for the moment, but how do you find the review process in WC's? Did you find it quite good, or perhaps you can suggest us something?
No, that? I have no ideas. I assume it's really good job.
Well, Professor Boikis, thank you very much for joining our conference as a plenary this time, and I hope to see you again in future. My last question is, do you think that you would like to participate as invited speaker in our future conference?
I hope. Because as deputy in parliament, I have not so many time, but really I think good ideas from scientific proceedings, and I hope to be again in WCA's conferences in future.
Well, pleasure to have you here at this conference, and we hope to see you again. Thank you very much.
Thank you.